So, like, obviously, I'd be doing music.
Yeah, I went for music as well, but I'd be shit at it.
I suppose it would have to be in technology at some point, like.
Look at how much you'll be.
I'd love to be, like a daredevil or an actor that gets to do, like, action movies. I'd love to be in movies that you, like, kick people's ass. And
I think back when I was, like, 16, I wanted to go into sound engineering and something like that.
Astronaut.
I'd probably be a youth worker.
Stunt double for, I don't know, maybe a famous actress.
I personally probably be a primary school teacher. That'd be my choice after this.
Spaceman. Spaceman, intergalactic person.
Scuba diver, just to be random.
I'd pick the astronaut.
Who let you know kids?
Originally, I love kids and kids love me. It's true.
There's a website for that. Teaching science.
Yeah, secondary school.
Oh, that's a hard question.
Tattoo artist.
No, I can't draw for shit.
You draw?
For great.
Yeah, I'd probably be a tattoo artist or a piercer or something. Something along the lines of making people individual.
Unemployed. We can't do it.
The awesome bear.
Bear.
Kind, I have to say. That's a good one.
Bear.
Bear. Friendly bear.
He's a kind guy.
He's a bear man.
Bear. He's a big bear. He just hugs you all the time.
Big guy, yeah. Big heart.
Yeah, like a Care Bear, actually. Yeah, Care Bear.
He was on a thousand pennies an hour for all of college. Yeah. And I thought that was the funniest thing.
Kev would be a rock scream.
Who?
Oh my god!
First impression of Potty, nice girlfriend. Well, that's just what I hear.
Yeah, it's alright.
That's what you hear.
Hot girlfriend.
Hot, that's the first thing that comes to your mind when
hot
you think of Potty.
Yes.
Really?
Ah, he's a lovely guy. I actually met him a couple of weeks ago. And,
he seems to be like a very straight shooter.
Yeah, he's
honest guy.
Quiet, but an absolute gent.
Tall.
Library.
Library, yeah. All the time. That's his second home.
He's a nice guy. He's always
he's
happy.
Really, yeah.
Disappears and then comes back with a big smile on his face.
Oh, you're fucking amazing, man. Oh, I'm going to miss all these. It's going to be fucking horrible.
Quiet.
Not Korea. Silent but deadly. That man's a genius.
Gotta watch him.
Yeah.
I'd say North Korea. Silent but deadly, he's there.
Yeah, silent but deadly, he knows everything, he keeps it quiet.
Yeah, it's just quiet, but again, sound.
Quiet, but he's a great lad.
Vegetarian ninja, you know what I mean? He's just there, he's all...
The Vinja.
Wolverine.
Andy. Hand job Andy.
Hand job Andy. That's what he's known as in the industry.
It's a street name. When he had a beard and all that, he had a long hair.
He's got the best locks. Like, the hair is just unbelievable.
I know, I'm so jealous. I want to know what conditioner he uses.
Gianna Michaels.
Gianna,
yeah.
Gianna.
Lovely.
Gianna, straight away.
Very, very, very lovely.
She's a good lad.
She's a good lad, yeah.
Good lad.
With big boobs.
Professional.
Get stuff done.
Everything you do is always professional.
Ridiculous.
You're like a professional college student. Like, you get everything done. And even if you don't, it looks like you do. So
Rachel, like, she's like the man in the group. Like, always there making sure everyone's okay. Right.
Organises everything.
Big boobs.
Beard neck.
Oh, yeah. Gentleman.
Beard mac neck.
Arr, beard neck. Crazy.
Crazy.
Mental. Denny. Rob, we like to call him Rob.
Yeah, strange man.
Strange, but he's good.
Rob.
Piece of shit.
Yeah. he's a good lad. He's a good lad.
Oh, God.
Not bad.
Benny.
who's filling him?
That guy. The guy with Asian hair.
Asian hair?
Yeah.
Beautiful hair.
It is beautiful. I've never said there was something Andy did.
Yeah,
like
true,
Asian
actually.
Hair.
That's racist.
That's racist.
It's mad. Yeah, you know his family, like all his family's right here. It's mad. Definitely had sex with a postman.
Crazy. Look.
Flip. That's all it is. Just flip.
Sound.
Kind of go with that as well.
Yeah.
Oh, Phil. Oh, Phil's one of my best friends. Oh, Phil.
He's a cool guy. He's all right.
Helped me through college. Definitely wouldn't have my degree without Phil. I don't know what else I can say. It's too many nice things to say about you, Phil.
Keth.
Ketamine. There you go. Ketamine air.
Keith's, that'd be nice. A little bit crazy.
Crazy. It's like
crazy now.
He is crazy. He's got so many thoughts in his head, it's unbelievable.
Nut job. You're good, nut job.
He's secretly clever, really. He tries to hide it sometimes, you know, with his simple charm.
A class clown.
He's really clever, a bit too relaxed.
Waster.
Waster.
That sounds terrible.
Oh,
can't take that back. That's
on camera now.
You laugh. It's cool.
Candom camera.
He enjoys what he does. He likes programming. Programming fun.
Programming fun.
And yeah, just really chilled. And
he's a good guy.
He's a good guy. He just needs to focus.
He's got so many ideas in his head that are really good. Like, I think his ideas are really good.
Oh, brilliant ideas. He just needs to focus. He's an absolute lovely guy. I love you, Keith.
If he really puts his mind to anything, I think he can do anything. He's just really... If he finds a problem, he sits down, he does it, and gets rid of it done. Like, he really likes what he's doing.
Keith. Keithy Poo, I love you. Oh, Shane, me babes. I love Shane.
I'm just gonna give a little bit of a hug here first.
Okay, that's good.
Oh, that's great. Like, it's not looking at that's fine.
Yeah. Oh, I can't give you a hug, man. It's against the rules. That's on the paper over there.
It doesn't say it on the paper over there.
Oh, there we go. Yeah, Shane's a really good guy.
Weekapoo!
Or U-tard.
U-tard, yeah.
You're such a good friend. We missed you. So, we all missed you so much when we went to DIT.
I'd like to thank my mum for sending me to the wrong college.
Yeah, but, my way to you. 15.
You've got a lot of dueling stuff for Shane, yeah.
Well, he wasn't dueling with us.
True, yeah, but he is like a friend as well, so.
Yeah, true.
We're best friends. We all got along. We got along really well.
One of my best friends. Always there for me. There for me in the worst times. And he's always up for a good laugh.
Even on nights out, everything. Just, it's not a serious moment we've ever had, apart from the serious moments that we've had.
That were not that serious.
That were actually very serious.
I can definitely see him being successful. And doing well in life and, you know, being happy.
We're getting paid for this,
right? That's all I can say about Shane. Just, you can have such a serious moment and at the drop of a hat, just, you're in stitches laughing.
Damien, who's that guy? Oh, yeah. Kevin. I can't do Kevin accent. That's terrible. No. Damien, yeah, kind of got to know you in, like, towards year. I didn't really talk too much in second year. Yeah, so...
It was work placement. Do you remember work placement?
Yeah, but I talked to you.
Yeah, we did, but then, like, we went to lunch all the time. Yeah. Work placement.
Damien, oh, IT good. Crowd.
Yeah.
Turn it off and on again.
No.
One word, could I describe in word? Fun. Crack. Good crack. Yeah. No, I think we clicked really well.
Yes, we did.
Yeah, that we were drawn together.
Mm-hmm.
You're
destiny.
You've really good head in your shoulders, and you're gonna do good for the world.
Rihanna, who's Rihanna?
She's an awful bitch, but we love you.
Can we stop this just for a few moments so we get the first initial reactions out of the way and then we'll come up with something PG?
Ginger.
You know what the worst looking girl I've ever seen?
You're kind of ginger, but then you're
yeah, but she pulls it off.
Noise. Constant noise. Like spatial awareness, like, you know what I mean?
God, zero.
Yeah.
Oh my God, it tastes like
cherries. Just know what cherries taste like. Tastes like cherries.
Really?
Unbelievable.
You don't know what cherries taste like?
No.
Ariana.
Hi, what a lovely girl.
Polite. Again, self-driven, I suppose.
Has to be like the group lead or something like that. Like.
Yeah.
Determined.
Yeah.
Self-driven. Strong.
She's strong and
nuts.
She'll cut you down if you're stepping out of line.
She's good for one. She never stops laughing. If you're on a good buzz, she's on a good buzz. So yeah, she's very... She's... What's the word? Not helping. She's very concerned about her friends. Yeah. Like if one of us is she's rubbish, always she'd be like, I'll help you. This is what you need to do. And you're like, oh, perfect.
She'll do it for you as well. She's good. Aww. She's all right, like.
It's great.
Yeah. Yeah, fair play for putting this together.
Don't make me cry. I don't.
No, this is the moment. This is the crying moment, right?
No.
So this is the honest moment.
Well done.
You made it.
Yeah.
You're 5 years older.
You have a piece of paper that's probably got the wrong thing on it because it's from DIT. You've probably got like a bachelor's degree in like
ballet,
economics, and
wiring,
physics, or something.
I'd like to say that I've met some of the best people in the world, some of the best people in my life. I would regard everyone in our group as family.
No, we're family. We're all family. No matter what college you're in, no matter what year we're in, we're all, you know, a little bit of a family.
A bit of a little heart. Fix
your heart.
There we go, heart.
I'm very, very, very lucky to have met everyone, and I think doing shit in my leaving and having to go to Doolig, that led to meeting people in Doolig and then going on to CIT and meeting you guys. I think, you know, everything happens for a reason.
Just so happy I went to college the year I did. I'm how he
So happy I failed on his maths and Andy to get into College of Doolig.
Andy and Paddy and all those guys you've met in like second year in College of Doolig and then into the IT and Damien and Brian and all those. And
I wouldn't change the way I got into college. No. This is my second choice. Like, if I couldn't imagine myself in Maynooth.
I miss being in college with you guys. Just the being there part, not the actually doing stuff part. Mm. And it's hard being in work without you guys.
You've made college better, I thought.
Yeah.
I can't imagine going through college without like seeing you guys.
Really high regards for everyone, and I can't say that about a lot of people.
You're pretty awesome. Pretty awesome guys.
Yeah, we're all pretty awesome. Mm. I think that we're stronger, better, confident, successful people because of the group we were in.
Mm-hmm.
I definitely believe that.
I think we won group of the year.
Yeah, we were pretty good.
I think we won
pretty good. OP. MVP group.
Yeah, MVP group. We're the real MVP.
Yeah.
Yeah, no.
We're the John Cena of groups.
Yeah. John Stone Cold. I love you guys. Hope you sell around. Yeah, we're awesome.
Fuck FYP, yeah, we made it! Graduation 3 weeks, baby.
Oh,
three weeks.
Let's go to the pub, yeah?
What was the question?
I'm gonna go kick some people's ass now, so, yeah.
Making all the noise.
Can we get a hug on screen?
Yes, you can.
I love David.
Love you.
Okay.
That
good?
That's a wrap.
I'm gonna kick their fucking ass, seriously.
Exodus is here. The happy water.